Hey everybody, welcome back to Dragonfly's Half-Blind Nuzlocke of Pokemon Omega Ruby. In the last video, we continued on Route 119, and it was really a long route, but we got through it. Unfortunately, we got surprise attacked by that Beautifly, which took out Alf, and I still can't actually believe that happened. So, I guess it goes to show you, you have to be really careful on this Nuzlocke, because even if you have a Legendary, it'll be taken down. So, and last time we saw that Team Magma was gathered outside the Weather Institute, so let's see what's happening inside. Alright, what do you say? Welcome to the Weather Institute. There seems to be some kind of disturbance on the second floor, but I'm a professional. I'm not easily rattled. Okay, well, surprise, there's no, like, emergency lockdown or something. I'll probably have to... Oh, look how much money we have, guys! I was saying we were dirt poor, but look how much money we have now. I'll buy some stuff later. Sorry, cut away there. I actually ended up buying a couple of fresh waters. Anyways, while I was sleeping, everyone went upstairs. Okay. Oh, actually, look. So there's actually a PC here. So I want to heal my Pokemon up with it really fast. So I'll be right back. Actually, so since we're here, I figured, well, one thing I should tell you guys is that, yeah, whenever you put a Pokemon into your box, it automatically heals. So that's one way you can heal your Pokemon when there's no Pokemon sent around. But the thing I wanted to do, I guess, was since there's a PC here, I guess this is a good time to send Alf off and probably have to find someone else anyway. So here we go. Thank you so much, Alf, even though we didn't even get to use you at all. I don't think I got any experience. Well, I got a little experience because I killed off that Dustox, but... Oh, that's unfortunate. I actually don't know who I'm going to use now. Like I said, every time I keep adding someone else, someone else keeps dying. Let's see. You know what? We're going to add Truffles to the team. That might not be the smartest move, especially considering... Here, I'll show you. Considering she's, like, level 21, but, you know what? We're gonna take that risk. Yeah, I've never really used a Spoink on the team, so I think we're gonna try her out, so. Please forgive me if she dies, too, but anyways. Let me see if there's any item I can give her, actually. Okay, I'm going to attach an item to her, and I forgot to heal my Pokemon, so I'll be right back. Alright, and I'm trying to see if we can actually teach Truffles any TMs. She's a special attacker, so... Okay, she has Thunder... She can learn Thunder Wave. That can be helpful. And is that really it? Oh, jeez. She can learn Taunt, but she's kind of slow. Let's just teach her Thunder Wave, I guess, because status is always a good thing. What are we gonna get rid of? Oh, okay, well, she has Confuse Ray, so Thunder Wave Confuse Ray will leave the opponent with only, like, a 37.5% chance to, like, attack, so let's just get rid of Psych Up, and then we'll just have fun with that. Okay, so... Alright, so let's continue on.
I see Team Magma member right there. Yeah, I see him.
Alright, I'll probably have to use the switch technique. The boss got interested in the research they have going on here, so he sent us out. Quit your meddling. Alright. Team Mega Grant. Okay, Mightyena. Okay. Okay, I really hope it doesn't have Pursuit. I don't think the Poochyena line can learn Pursuit, so.
But look how cute she is.
Okay, well hopefully she can survive. We're gonna send out Grinch. Grinch just hasn't really gotten too much screen time in a while.
It's sort of, it's kind of like crooked or something.
Scary face, okay. Alright, we're gonna take you out with a force palm. You know, I really need to teach it a rock move again. And Screwface again. So, yeah, I can't believe we've only finished the fifth domino. Oh, great, we need to switch. I don't really remember it taking this long. I mean, even though there's like the whole teleportation thing, but again, then again, it's probably just my speed at making videos. So I take that back. Ha, Poison Fang. So, as you can see, it does seem like there's a, like, pretty consistent, like, who is gonna be on the team. Well, there's been four, I guess, you know, Grinch, Polaris, Maryland, and Carbidium. So, hopefully we'll have a consistent fifth and sixth. I'm really liking Whisper so far, so hopefully he'll stick around. Actually, and my whole problem with not having a Pokemon with Surf will be circumvented when he evolves into a Exploud, because Exploud can somehow learn Surf. Alright, let's talk to you. I came here because I heard that the Institute is investigating the relationship between Super Ancient Pokemon and the weather.
Oh, yeah.
It does feel like we haven't seen Team Magma in a little while. I wonder if we can... No, I was going to say, I wonder if we can defeat this, but I think it's going to use like, self-destruct or something. Let's just send up Polaris. Polaris is so useful. That steel typing is just so great. So many resistances. So, I guess while we're here, I guess I might as well talk about it now. Instead of making like a separate video. So, if you guys have Pokemon Bank, which is a separate app, in your 3DS, if you guys don't know what it is, it's basically you pay like $5 every year, and you are able to store up to, I think, like 3,000 Pokemon onto the internet. So, you know, if you're the type of person like me who likes to breed a lot of Pokemon, trying to get that perfect IV to Pokemon, that will be your time. Our plan's being spoiled by a kid. Honestly, don't remember what voice I gave him in the beginning. So let's continue on, and then I'll keep talking about that. Oh, okay. Well, I'll have to wait. Oh, great. It's Tabitha. Just what is this? Did Leader Maxi know that it would happen like this?
Curse you, the precious results of my research. Give them back.
Oh, shut it. Did he slap him? Jeez. Steady on, are you alright? Just what is going on around here? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Even I, Tabitha, am feeling all discombobulated. Leader Maxi, what are you trying to do to the world? To us, to Team Magma. This can never, ever be forgiven. What is going on? Okay, we're Team Magma. We appear wherever anything rare is found. Okay, so anyways, going back to what I was saying about Pokemon Bank. So if you have Pokemon Bank right now until I think it's the end of November, you can get the Johto starters in their final evolutions with their hidden abilities. So, they just give to you like that. I actually did that on my Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. And I personally think it's a nice addition. I might even have a video in the future, maybe not the distant future, but maybe in the near future, where I'll probably breed a couple. Maybe if you guys want some, I might breed a couple and just, you know, let you guys have some. It shouldn't be too bad, too hard to make that. But, yeah, for me to breed them. Okay, guys, and if you look at my Pokemon, like, I still feel like I'm struggling a lot, and it's like, they're only level 28. And my Pokemon aren't even that high leveled. Okay, well, at least Trouble's good level. Mightyena. Yeah, see, the thing about Whisper, he doesn't have a lot of defense, so. But yeah. I'm still mad that we can't get. I was gonna say that we have Effect Spore Breloom, but I guess that came in handy. But I don't know, Poison Heal just seems so much more useful. But I guess you don't have access to the Toxic Orb, so never mind. So, but anyways. Yeah. Hope you guys are doing well. Mind Reader, interesting. So we can learn Dynamic Punch. Nah, I'm not a huge fan. It takes too long to set up. Okay, I feel like I'm about to go heal or something. Jeez. Let's do one more battle and then we'll go heal. Oh, oops. Is there anything else here? Okay, so it's just him. Then I'm gonna go heal because I don't want to risk anyone dying. Huh? What's a kid doing here? Was that a girl? That was a girl, sorry. Okay, so as you can kind of tell, Team Magma specializes in poison types, dark types, and fire types. So, let's see who we're using with Polaris. So, I would say psychic types would be good, but you have to watch out for the dark types. So I'm gonna say, yeah, if you have steel types, that would be amazing. I'm gonna even say, yeah, if you get a Meryl, Azumarill, that takes care of, like, the fire types, it takes care of the dark types. I think fairy is just such an amazing type. It resists bug, dark, fighting, and it's immune to dragon. So, alright, so, I lost? So I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon really fast, and I'll be with you guys back in a second.
Yeah. Are you one of my fans? You're that same kid who is always popping up. I can't believe you're even following me around in my private life. Yeah. Well, that's alright. Maybe I'll just clear up this intensely unpleasant feeling I have welling up inside of me by beating you to a pulp.
Yeah, I really don't like Team Magma as much, to be honest. Okay, well, okay, he has a camera up. I forgot. So I put Grinch in front. I'm gonna put Carbon DM in front. Yeah, there's no way he can defeat Carbon DM. Knock on wood. Oh, I love Carbon DM. I just love his blue color. Okay, Lava Plume could be kind of annoying. Actually, I always say this, but yeah, if he gets... Oh, yes, okay. So again, if we get burned, Facade does double the damage, and I think it ignores the attack drop. So let's see if that's true. And look at that, guys. It killed it. Oh, it was a critical hit. Killed it in one hit. Aha! Ha! Okay, I'm done.
Ha! Good grief. Today has been absolutely nothing but stress. I can't take it. It's so unpleasant. You better listen, you stress-inducing child. When Leader Maxi's plan has been executed, twilight will fall upon the world. The primordial sea will be changed to desolate land. In other words, all life. Child. What do you think you can do in the face of that which is to come? I'm looking forward to seeing you rush into action. The leader should be headed for Mount Pyre, which means I...
Okay. Thank you, young one. You helped save us from quite a pinch.
You okay there, mate?
Ha, ha. That truly was a slap in the face. Those thieves. What could they hope to gain by investigating the extreme weather patterns of thousands of years ago?
Oh, but I am forgetting myself. First, I must thank you properly for your help. It might seem an odd way of rewarding you, but please take this Pokemon as my thanks.
You cannot carry any more Pokemon with you currently. Why don't you come to call again after you've made space on your team?
But as for the data those ruffians were seeking, they wanted to know about the extreme weather conditions that ruled thousands of years ago. Because of those two super ancient Pokemon, one of that pair was the legendary Pokemon we know as Mighty Groudon. By absorbing the energy that abounds in the natural world, Groudon had transformed itself, or so it is said. The transformed Groudon caused so much disturbance to the weather patterns that the world grew barren. The heat it created dried up the oceans, and the parched land covered more and more of the planet. We refer to this transformation as Primal Reversion. The result of it is a terror we call Primal Groudon. Primal Reversion is a possible form of evolution, like and yet not like Mega Evolution. Or so it has been theorized, but it has never been achieved by any Pokemon other than the super ancient legendary Pokemon, and so it has been largely forgotten as a method of evolution.
If you'll excuse us then, we'll be heading downstairs now, but talk to us when you have a moment. We want to thank you as well.
Alright, so, I'm gonna go... Oh, okay, well, I guess you can just... Well, I'll be right back. I'm just going to deposit a Pokemon so we can just free up some space. Alright, and we're back. So let's talk to this guy. I would still like to thank you somehow for your help. I hope you'll take this Pokemon for your team. So we get the Pokemon Cast Form for helping out the people in the Weather Institute. Okay, let's... Oh, wait, so I have a female one. So we're going to call her... hold on. Yeah, there we go. So we're gonna start with an S. Is that Snow... Flake. Snowflake. Yeah, I'm sorry. But her snow form just looks such like a snowflake.
Cast Form is a Pokemon that changes its form according to the current weather conditions. We have many Cast Form living here in the Institute with us. They help us with our research of weather phenomena.
Alright, let's check Cast Form out. So Cast Form is known as the weather Pokemon. Here.
So, Castform's holding the Mystic Water, and it'll have Rain Dance, Sunny Day, Hail, and Weather Ball.
So, the special thing about Castform is that it is able to change forms based on the weather. For rain, sun, and for hail, but not for sandstorm. And so, for example, when you use Rain Dance, you'll turn into the rain form. And Weather Ball, is usually 50 base power. But it will double when it becomes its rain form. It'll become a water type move. Same for fire and same for ice. So, not a bad Pokemon, I guess. Nice addition to the team. Alright, so why don't we continue on? I think we have to go downstairs, is that right? So these people are back.
Hello, we've been saved by your actions. What I don't understand is what on earth Team Magma is up to.
But where's the downstairs? Oh, is that him? Oh, we're downstairs now, okay.
Oh, you dropped by as you promised. Great, please take this then. Here it is.
Oh, the Rocky Helmet is actually a pretty good item.
A Rocky Helmet damages the attacker upon contact when the holder takes damage. At that time, I dared to take a slap, and that was totally on purpose.
Okay, so the Rocky Helmet, yeah, so whenever you take physical damage, you will cause damage on the opponent as well. So, I think it's a pretty good item, but it's kind of hard in a Nuzlocke, because sometimes when you are trying to capture a Pokemon, you might forget the Rocky Helmet is on, you might kill him. kill a Pokemon. So I'm gonna deposit a snowflake, and then we'll continue outside. And so before we head out, I realized that you should talk to this lady before you leave. She gives you one of the weather rocks, which makes like your sandstorm, your sunny, your harsh sunlight, your rain last 3 turns longer. I think it changes every day, so I think just keep going back every day and you'll get a new one. Okay, so I think we're heading on now. Is there anything down here? Okay, I forgot we don't have anyone to surf now because of Alf. Oh, shoot. Dragon 5! Gosh, where have you been hiding? I've been looking all over for you. Oh, where did you get that thing on your wrist? That's a pretty fancy looking bracelet. Whoa, wow, so that's a Mega Bracelet, and you can use it for Mega Evolution. I guess now you can keep getting even closer to your Pokemon, huh? Some guys have all the luck. But I'm not about to lose to you and some accessory. Let's see who's best in battle. Are your Pokemon all ready? Of course they are. Let's go! Oh, God. Okay, I don't know if I'm ready for this, to be honest. Okay, so she's sending out her Wailmer. I have Truffles out in front. Oh shoot, level 31. Okay, well, I know Truffles has pretty high special defense, so I'm gonna Thunder Wave this. Hopefully she doesn't work. Oh, okay. Actually, that wasn't that bad. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm thinking I'm gonna switch though, because just on my luck of losing somebody like so often. Okay, I'm gonna confuse it. So here's that Parafusion I was talking about. 37.5% chance of them actually attacking. But, you know. And of course. Well, that's not wasn't too bad. Okay, I never really liked Mist, to be honest. Okay, so let's see how much Psybeam does. Oh, whoa! Okay. I thought I confused it, but I forgot that I actually confused it before. Okay, I think we can win. I'm not gonna jinx it. Come on, please actually. Yes! Oh, it knocked itself out, ha! Okay. Alright, Truffle's getting decently high level. I did level her up a little bit. Cool. Zen Headbutt, so the Splinkline is not a physical. Not really physically inclined, so I'm not going to teach her Zen Headbutt. Okay, Shroomish, I'm going to switch. Yeah, Truffles has done a good job already. Let's send out Whisper. Worry Seed. That's interesting. So with the Worry Seed, you can't get, put to sleep, and I don't think Shroomish can learn any sound moves anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Should I just go for the... I'm just gonna go for the Incinerate. Oh, Giga Drain. Okay, I still feel like our Pokemon are a little under-leveled. I mean, we're beating maze levels, but, so I guess we're okay then. Okay, so that means her last one is, of course, her Combusken. And Whisper gains a level. I'm really hoping that he's able to evolve into Exploud. I need to Surfer. Okay, so it's still a Combusken. Or she's still a Combusken. Let's see. Should I play it safe? Yeah, I'm just gonna switch to Carbidium. I just remember, Spelling Mei always brings back bad memories. Flame Charge is not going to do that much at all. In retrospect, maybe I should have sent out Marowak, because I don't really have anything that can really... Well, this works. Okay, she's going to keep using Flame Charge, and... I mean, I guess it could be beneficial to be faster than me, but she's not really doing anything. And... perfect. Yeah, that time made was no problem at all. I guess back then we didn't have like Carpe Diem and like Maryland and stuff. Oh, I forgot to read what she said. Well, you did battle me like I asked, so I'll give you a reward. Oh, Fly. I think I'm gonna give that to Skarmory. If you use Fly, your Pokemon will carry you back to anywhere you've been before, but you must have the gym badge from Fortress City to use Fly outside of battle. That's the most important bit, so don't forget. Maybe you should fly home and visit Little Root sometimes. I bet your mom worries about you, Dragon 5. Well, till we meet again, and next time I won't lose. Well. And does that mean we're at Fortress City? Ah, yes, we are at Fortress. Okay, well, there's still a few more trainers. We'll just battle him, and I think we'll end off the video. I mean, let's just try to make it to Fortress City. This is not a good matchup. I'm gonna switch. Yeah, so I'm gonna teach Polaris Fly, because, well, she's my only one that can actually learn Fly. And, Fly's not actually that bad of a move. It does 90 power, which is probably the strongest move that Polaris will actually learn. Flying type move, at least. Let's go for the Rock Tomb. That's not gonna do anything. So, yeah. It would be nice to be able to fly. Because I felt like anytime I was trying to go anywhere else, it was always so hard. Okay, alright. I feel like our levels are getting pretty high. And look at Truffles. I can't wait to. I honestly don't remember what level she evolves, so it'll be a nice surprise. Okay. I'll grab those berries later off screen. Well, they are Pomeg berries. I wish I have some. So I'll grab those other two later. We just need to get out of here so we can just get to the city. And it looks like we're here, guys. Fortress City. Sorry, I was just listening to music. I'll have to listen to the song all the way through, but I'm not, like, loving it so far. Anyways, we're here. So, in the next video, we will continue on and explore Fortress City a little bit and battle the gym leader. So, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.